Initially, Mississippi refused to prosecute any responsible men, but in 1967, 18 men, including Edgar Ray Killen, were arrested. Most of them were sent to prison, except Killen. Years later, a reporter named Jerry Mitchell reinvestigated the case, finding new witnesses and evidence linking Edgar Ray Killen to the crime. In 2005, at 80, Killen was arrested again and found guilty, receiving a 60-year prison sentence. Essentially,